I guess it's 22k. Guys, here's Q560 again. It's going really slow. And it's supposed to be now 65, but I don't see the headlight yet, so. Because they got, apparently they have like a wide load on it, so they have to set up where the meets are. And I thought they said it was gonna be right here, but I guess not. Things down really slow. Cars right there. Wow, how about that? That was quite odd. Here's I-165. I think I heard a little pile. I guess he's a train.
Yeah. Here's Troy.
Okay, here's Troy. Hi guys, here's I-009 westbound track 2 from Lakeshore Road Museum. It's the first time I've been here in a long time. Crossing back over the one in front of Q567. They didn't have any OT on the map, which is kind of odd. Hi guys, here's Q567. Coming very slow off the stop to wait for I-009 to go around it. slow moving. Hi guys, who's CSX? Thunderstorms. Hi guys, the cloud cover has closed in, the sun is now gone, but here comes I-166. Storms are imminent, but I think we'll get the sky before it lets loose. This is I-166, eastbound track 2, from Lake Truro Museum, northeast Pennsylvania. I don't think we showed it yet on our channel, but 6002 is now here at Lake Truro Museum, along with the chassis and the NS and a few others. I guess it's Q561. Hi guys, here's 309. Here, Troy. The rain has started. Hey guys, who's CSX? A16. Guys, look at how screwed up this is. There's just one gate down, and there's literally not a turning anywhere close.
There are two trains that just went, but
there's not one coming, so I don't know what's going on. But yeah, that's weird. I guess he's Q367.
not quite sure if it'll be a meet, because that one just started up, so it might not be going that fast. This is a long train though, so I don't know. Here's DPU. Now the one's still way down. Look at this. Alright, here comes the other one. They probably won't meet, but it'll be close. Because there's only about 20 cars left of the westbound. But yes, here's the end of the westbound. Go up. Whoops, sorry. I turned my head and I accidentally turned my hands. Yeah. Is that 168? That one was Q367. I guess use I-008. I guess he's Q363.
Looks like the last train of the day.